All right. I'm assuming the one with the star in the middle is where we need to go for the mission.
Be careful there.
Yeah. So we're not gonna go there yet. We're gonna go this way. This lightning's really annoying.
This place is taking a beating from the storms, along with everything else on this planet.
Good lord, there's so much electricity. It's stupid.
Well, let's hope no one's home. Doesn't look like a home at all.
What does it look like? Is that a chair? Oh, it is.
Yeah, no one's living here. So what's it for? Doesn't look like the other structures we've seen.
Well, it's also a little broken.
What's this?
Ooh, a scope. Hold on. Is there, like, inventory? No? Is there a way to, like, customize stuff? Or are we just picking up random mods? Can I scan this? No. Is there anything I can scan? Alright, unknown.
Let's call it a weird alien machine. We sure could use Samurai about now.
Yeah, you're not wrong. At least it would tell us what some of this stuff is. Alien device. This looks like a big bomb.
What are you doing, Ryder? Oh, shit. That can't be good.
Alright. What's this? Is there gonna be an enemy in it? It looks like it holds something. So if it wants to open up sometime today... Alright. Use that, I guess. And... Oh! Alright. Can I scan it? What's that? Alien device.
Same language.
Is that like an alarm? It's annoying, whatever it is.
Hey, that door.
I don't really see a reason to not take everything that we see. Oh, I didn't like that noise. Oh, that's electricity going off. Alright, we're gonna go this way, I guess. Ooh, wait a second. Ooh.
Maybe. Then it got hit by a tornado.
Just random containers full of stuff that I don't know what the purpose is.
Weird. You hear that? Watch it. What is it? Yes.
Okay, so it was fighting me. I don't feel as bad now for shooting at it. To be fair, I fired first. What is this?
Whatever this is, it scans as being old. Centuries old. Wish we had Sam. I think it's older than this lab and the equipment. So maybe these aliens found it.
Alright, so this is a door.
There's serious energy on the other side of that door. Maybe it's closed for a reason. These guys were potent.
Let's check that out.
Other than it's not organic. It's fried. Could be a console.
Alright.
For that door?
I guess there's no going in there, so not much reason to stay. Open sesame.
Sure you don't want to look around in here?
Where? Oh, in here? I mean, I guess we can. I don't see much of a reason to be honest with you. Let's go this way. What's this way? Can't open that. Neato. Oh, wow. That was some camera angle stuff right there. Alright, I mean, is there anything we can do in here? Or is it something we need to come back for? I have a hunch that it's something we need to come back for. Can I, like, shoot something to open it? Or... maybe? I don't... okay. If he says something again as I'm leaving, then we're just... I don't know. Taking off. Let's go back outside.
Weather's still crappy.
I think the flares were on the way. There's enemies. Oh, good lord.
Are these things stalking us? Starting to feel like.
Alright, I'm gonna move back a bit. Take this thing out before it gets to me, or else I'm gonna die. Oh, it spits at you. That's not great. Alright. Alright, go invisibrew. Take you out. Where are you shooting from? Right. Oh, that's just the lightning. The thunder rolls and the lightning strikes. Alright, there's Cora.
You're alive. Shuttle repairs are underway, but we're surrounded.
They're not friendly. On our way. That point marked.
Oh wow, they saw us for a while. Alright, go ahead and take these guys. Maybe we befriend this species at some point. That would be neat. Alright, let's just shoot him in the head over and over because he's stupid enough to keep his head hanging out there. We invaded their planet and started killing a couple of them before they even fired on us.
Not that way.
Harry, you guys
okay? Is this Cora?
Not dead yet.
Not dead yet.
Since when do rocks grow?
Can I like shoulder rush them? Oh. Let's go invisible. Go ahead and kill you. Oh, level up.
Cavalry to the rescue. Nice to see you guys.
You too, Harry.
Wait, let's get that skill point thing done real quick. So he's got a frag grenade, that's it. Tactical cloak. Does it give any information or anything? Use statistics. Alright. I guess I'm doing combat. Oh, okay, so you go into it and it gives you a bunch of different things you can do. I gotcha. So we can do a couple of these things. I'm assuming tech. Tactical cloak, okay. Invasion, what's this? Infects opponents with the invasive VI controlled machine swarm that weakens defenses and spreads itself to nearby enemies. That's kind of interesting. Combat. It's a barricade. Deploy temporary energy barricade that will boost shield regeneration for everyone who takes cover behind it. Upgraded versions provide additional combat bonuses for allies. Okay. There are sniper rifles. That'll be nice. So let's go into bio. No. Tech. Let's go into tech. Energy drain. Flamethrower. No, let's get some biotics going. You know? Hurls a gravity field projectile to throw unshielded and unarmored targets away and detonate combo primers. Combine the pull power with hurl held targets. Nova. Shockwave. Backlash. Lance. That sounds kind of interesting. Let's get Lance. I like it. We'll get one of those. Put it right there. Yeah, put it right there. Confirm. Liam, what can I do for you? Havoc Strike. Leaps forward and stabs down enemies with his Omni Blades, discharging their power to stun all. Okay. Probably get better stuff there. Military training. Okay, defense. Oh, I gotta get 18 skill points invested in him to do that, so we're not gonna do that. Combat. Let's get barricade going. I feel like that might be nice. Yeah, we're gonna do that.
Sounds good.
Let us continue.
You got here just in time.
All right, R1.
Where's my dad?
Does the thing. Ooh, that's kind of cool.
We fixed the shuttle.
I feel like the dad's gonna be dead.
There's weapons and ammo at the shuttle. Stock up.
Do these things try talking to you at all?
Barely a word.
Weapons cache. Is this
then
a sniper?
Started shooting. What about you?
Can I change my inventory?
Enemy ship on the way! Get to cover!
Enemy ship
go,
on
go.
The way, huh?
Here they come!
Alright, we're gonna run right up to them. Oh, I am not a smart person. Rip. Rip the dream. Kobe! Oh!
Where the hell are you going?
The fight's back here!
I'm aware. Thank you. You're a real pal.
There's too many of them! Just keep firing!
Oh my gosh.
The fight's back here!
How do I equip that other gun? Maybe these are bullets of friendship, but they just don't realize that it hurts us. Wow, you are a not smart. Okay, to be fair, neither am I. I'm not smart either. Okay, we're running this way. Alright.
Heads up! Another shuttle incoming! This weather?
Guess we got their attention.
Yeah, we did.
Are those dogs?
I wish. They've got some weird poking ability.
Frick!
You're shitting
This is
me.
Stupid.
Stop their shovel! Man, these guys don't have to fight.
What?
Where the hell are you going?
Frickin' dog thing.
Present.
Wish I had grenades. That would be nice.
I can't get a bead on those things. Where the hell are
you? The fight's back here.
I feel like my guns should do more damage. Like, I realize they're like brand new and I'm still getting used to them. The game just started, so you're gonna have pretty crappy guns, but I feel like at least balance the enemies from right now to my guns that I have. Oh my.
Yep. Mm-hmm. Yep. Mm-hmm. Yep.
Oh, gosh. Ooh! What?
Damn, they won't let up.
Ah, hell! Enemy ship on the way! Get to cover! Go, go! Here they come!
All right, so... Kobe? Okay, that was bad timing on my part.
Don't let up.
And... Ah, frick. Once again, bad timing on my part.
Man, these guys know how to fight.
Alright, run. Run, 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 run. Kobe! Freaking melee'd. Get wrecked, nerd. Why do all aliens have freaking green blood?
Damn, they won't let up.
Alright, run back over here. Maybe we can take this guy out, wherever he may be. I guess we'll focus on you. Alright, you're super not alive.
This weather?
Guess we got their attention. Are those dogs?
I wish.
I also wish. Maybe it would be a doge. A nice little Shiba Inu. Kobe! Alright, there's the heavy.
Present!
Running. Running, 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 running,
ooh,
parkour. Alright.
There's too many.
Go around the outside.
Just keep firing. We can do this.
This is probably a bad place to be. But YOLO, right? Gonna run over here. I feel like this is an extra not good place to be. I'm killing people though. Oop. 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 Okay. Let's take cover right here. Go ahead and take out this heavy unknown. It's a silly name for a species, by the way, BioWare. Frickin' die.
First try.
Liam, enough.
Right. It's just these assholes kill Kirkland. Stay pissed. Use it. Will do.
Just remember, we need that ammo.
Strangle them if I have to.
What about the others?
Fisher's wounded, but sitting tight.
Well, if they don't use oxygen like we do, then strangling them probably won't do anything.
She's been hit. Take cover! Take cover!
Whoa. That was neat.
I didn't know you were biotic.
Don't worry. Not contagious.
Before they attacked, I managed to fix our comms.
You're a lifesaver. Now just take it easy.
Sam, are you there?
She might die.
Established. Affirmative, Scott. The Pathfinder needs to speak with you.
Good to see you in one piece. What's our status?
Liam and I are with Cora.
We have wounded crew. The good news is our shuttle's been repaired. We can get back.
Not with these storms. It's too risky to fly.
I'll take that chance. It's not any better on the ground. We're just human lightning rods running around here.
Not if we can turn the lightning off.
I don't follow.
I have an idea. Rendezvous with my coordinates will... Damn, they spotted me.
How do you turn off weather?
Sir! Can you two manage alone?
I can keep her stable. For a while.
Let's move.
What exactly are we doing? Investigate the crash site, defend the Pathfinder team from hostile aliens.
Sam, do you have the Pathfinder's position?
Okay. Let's figure out different guns. Inventory. Nope. Skills? Biotics. Yeah, we have another skill point. Let's... Not enough, though. Never mind. Let's save up for more on Lance, because it's pretty cool, not gonna lie. Recharge speed. Okay. Oh, Cora's on here. What is that that she has? Oh, she is a shield boost? Asari Commando. She's not an Asari. She's a human. Right? Not available.